bouncing over, spinning, and throws it away, all because of some great defense from the Sixers.
Watch this. Yeah, those aren't basketball shoes. Not in any form at all. But look at the ability, the body control. And I guess if you want speed, why not wear a running shoe out on the floor?
It seems to be working for us.
Really, really nice.